Hello, I'm Dr. Macon Singletary. I'm your friendly North Raleigh periodontist. I'm here today to just talk to you about a procedure that's done in our office that you probably have had done to you before. Deep scaling, root planing, you may have heard the term and go, what's that about? I have people come in and say, well, they want to do deep scaling. And basically what that is a procedure that's done to remove the etiology of gum disease. Bacteria causes gum disease. Plaque is a live bacteria. Coccus is a dead bacteria. So when you talk about live bacteria, that's what it looks like under a microscope. A little bit of trivia, Antonie van Leeuwenhoek discovered under a microscope in the early 1600s, scraped some white stuff off his teeth, put it on a glass plate, stuck under the microscope, he invented this is what he saw. This is what causes gum disease. Plaque's easy to remove. The bristle of your brush. Floss, I'm from Durham, toothpicks. It'll come off, but very easily. But when it dies and calcifies, it's called calculus. We call it tartar in Durham, in Raleigh is calculus. And calculus is a cell wall of the bacteria. It's like barnacles on a pier pilot. And so it's gotta be physically removed. And so when you've had a period of time where the plaque's grown and then this inflammation occurs and the gum separates and you get a bone loss, you get a pocket, area deeper than 3 millimeters. You can't clean that. Deeper than 5 millimeters, I barely get that dead bacteria off the root, goes down. I've already talked to, have a video about a procedure that's more advanced to get that calculus, but the initial treatment really is conservative, and it's called root planing, and we numb you up to do it. When you're planing something, you're planing the board. We're planing the root, and we numb you up. You can drive in, you can drive out, you don't. It's not a procedure that it would affect what you do the rest of the day, other than being numb for a while. But the whole purpose is to get the calculus off the root of the tooth. And so we do that first. Now, some people will use the laser-assisted new attachment procedure, which is a laser protocol right off the bat. And that's fine for single root teeth in the front, but multi-root teeth in the back, it's a little bit less effective because we can't get all that calculus off by feel. So rather than going straight into a procedure that's more advanced, we go with root planing first. And we numb it up, we do maybe do a quadrant at a time or two, just depends. Maybe do one side one time and the other side the other time. And then we reevaluate the root planing about three to 4 weeks after the second appointment. And that reevaluation appointment is very important because we blend in what you're doing at home, physically removing the plaque, what we did below the gum tissue, and your medical history will also affect how you heal. And that appointment, when we reevaluate the initial exam post root planing, gives me an idea long term how you will heal, how you will respond to treatment, and would you benefit from the more advanced procedures, which costs a little bit more money. You know, we're all about trying to help you, give you bang for your bucks, try to help you get good gum tissue health in a way that's long-term, understanding that, you know, when a dentist does a crown or a filling, you're sort of done. You see, bacteria grows back, and so we try to help you with that, understand that, and we just take a step at a time. That's the best way to treat periodontal disease. You can do it rapidly, but that may not be the best thing for you. So anyway, if you've got any questions, please call us. We'd love to talk to you and keep smiling.